I'm not a performer, but my life's a performance. So, you know, people may say I'm a performance artist, but I don't agree because I'm not putting on a show for them. I'm putting on a show for myself. When people see me on the street, I don't really want them to think anything. Hopefully one day it'll be the norm to go as extreme as possible and be accepted all around the world. To create art is a human instinct.
So growing up, I kind of realised that everything in my life was, you know, everything about me was a bit different to what was surrounding me, like boxes, all these ideas of, you know, how things should be, and I always questioned them. So, you know, I was interested in Star Trek, kind of, you know, I was fat, I was kind of gay, and I had a really bad time at school, but I was interested in the arts. So I didn't go to school very often because I always had a migraine, like a fake migraine. And when I did go, I just had a really bad time. So I kind of let myself kind of live in my own world. Kind of things started to change, and I started questioning things and figuring, this is how I'm going to start dressing from now on. So I used to go to the shops, and like, you know, big square platforms and tie-dye things with like long hair, like braided, to get a pint of milk. But I used to just dress up to go to the shop every day, and that was my thing. And I was terrified of walking down the street. So then, a bit later, I moved to London as a model, and I was walking around like with my nipples out and crotch kind of cut out, my jeans, and I decided that I'm going to stop everything and just be an artist. And I've never sold my artworks ever. So I started living this life the way I wanted to, and then I started to kind of meet all these interesting people and kind of gather, you know, the outfits became more and more every day. So I was wearing like dustbin liners, and all my best outfits I found on the street. So it was kind of, you know, I'd go home drunk at night and go, oh my God, that's amazing. I could turn it into a hat and put something on it. So so this is the story of how I became myself and the version that I wanted, which I envisioned as a student. And the moral is, like, never give up being who you are, and don't let people stop you from doing what you want to do. And more or less, you know, be yourself, because everyone else has already taken.